Santorio. Today we are going to know about the Cockney accent and how to speak the Cockney accent. So, first, the Cockney accent is one of the many British accents and is one of the best known accents in Britain. Its origin was approximately in the 17th century and it was first used to refer to the weak townsman. So, it was spoken by the working class in London. Cockney accent was also used for the first soap operas in Britain and for another program television and specials in TV. So, a real Londoner knows how to speak the Cockney accent and how to use it.
Okay guys, there are some tips that you can keep in mind if you want to learn Cockney accent. The first is the use of TH. They voice which sounds like they have a vibration in the throat. For example, in words like brother, leader, mother, those TH sounds will be replaced by some like brother is brother, leader is liver, and mother is mother. Okay, and the other rule is TH sound unvoiced, okay? And that sounds like, but with breathe, yeah, just breathe. And in words like thank you, everything, and nothing. And they should be replaced by F. For example, in thank you, you change for thank you, and nothing for nothing, and everything for everything.
There is something really important in the Cockney accent. For example, the sound of the O. In a normal word like doctor, with the Cockney accent, you have to pronounce that stronger. So for example, instead of saying doctor, you have to say doctor. About the H, you have to forget that in the beginning of a word. For example, who are you? You don't say that. You have to say, who are you? About the L, you have to replace that for a sound for something like ear. For example, if you say, who the hell are you? You have to say, who the hell are you?
Okay guys, finally I'm going to give you some extra tips about the Cockney accent. First of all is the use of double negatives. Such as, I ain't got nothing on my pocket. So, another tip or another extra tip is the use of me instead of mine. So, in a normal sentence, we could say, who the hell is waiting for my wife? But in the Cockney accent, we will say, who the hell is waiting for me wife? You see that we changed mine for me. So, to cover all those things, we could say, I ain't got nothing on my pockets. So normally we say, I ain't got nothing on my pockets. But we change those words. And finally, there are some words that are only used in this type of accent, such as missus, which means like girlfriend or wife, and such as fit, which means the Cockney accent, attractive.